Royal Berkshire Fire Authority has invested in new technology that will assist fire crews when responding to emergency calls. High-tech mobile data terminals, or MDTs, have been fitted to every fire engine in the county. These will provide vital information relating to the modern-day challenges faced by firefighters. Fire Authority members see the new mobile technology as an essential communications tool. This, in turn, will help firefighters save lives, prevent injury, and protect property in Royal Berkshire.
It was put to us that the equipment we had before was really at the end of its life. It didn't meet modern needs, and the officers found this particular combination of hardware and software, and it provides such a benefit to the crews when they're on the run, to the incident and at the incident, in having far better information passed to them and the ability to pass information back.
The crew now are able to status message. They can notify control of their actions, and control can notify the crew of actions mobilising to incidents. Also, it gives the crew the ability to pull up operational risk assessments. We can look at buildings, individual risks to buildings and personnel within the building. The data is updated at our headquarters. We have a team there that will update SQL databases. That is then pushed out over the system to give real-time updated operational risk assessment.
The impact of regular technical maintenance and repairs and the effect this has on appliance availability will also be considerably lessened.
Being a tablet device that we can remove from the vehicle enables us to come out, do a hot swap, take any faulty equipment away without having to sit on a vehicle, take a vehicle off the run. So it speeds up the whole process.
I believe it is a very worthy investment. We had to find a new system. This provides groundbreaking new ability to provide the information for the crews. And in addition, the hardware can be used if anything else changes in later days. So it's got time, it's got efficiency, and it's got operational benefit.
So as fire crews and ultimately the public benefit from this new and essential technology, the Fire and Rescue Service remains committed to serving the people of Royal Berkshire.